yesterday, like, I don't want to go off the stage and, like, because it's not like I'm running into a dressing room or anything like that. So we're gonna just do a couple more songs. Then I'm gonna say goodnight. Okay, you guys have been great. You know, I really have to say, on a serious note, there was so much love in this room. And not just for the music, but for each other. And I can feel it up here, and it makes me so proud to have been involved with the band for so long, and to have this group of people who I know everybody's freaking name. And I've known you since I was 20 years old. Well, some of you I've known a little bit like Elliot. I really don't know Elliot that well.
You don't want to.
But I've heard some really wonderful things about him. He's a wanker. He's not a wanker. I actually love Elliot. I do. I really, really do. He's my buddy. And his wife is wonderful. Where is she? She's over there. So there she is. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? You gonna come to my shows in March? You fucking better. I'll come and get you. I swear to God. Alright, there you go. What am I doing? What are we doing?
Maybe set me free. You know, the hit.
Again, I want to thank Doug and Mel. And putting this whole thing together. And Gil, who did the show on his day off. And Jesse, who was home smoking peppers on his back porch. I think I'm from growing peppers to come and do the show. And Paul Frula, Paul Young, being the best, Paul Frula. And everybody, and Andy, thanks Andy. And Susie, who puts up with me. She's got some stories, boy, I'll tell you what.
Anyway.
And I love these pics. These pics are really cool. They have my picture on them and everything. Yeah. All right. So. It's going to be 90 next year. All right, so we're going to keep going again. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
citizens.